think I still look 18 years old.
So Army Days is a really special day. I mean, it's something that a lot of people have grown up with.
Why are we here?
The first Army Days was about five innocent boys who never left home and suddenly being forced out to live under the stars.
The basis of Army Days 2, it's a reunion of the five boys. We see them 30 years later, what they have, what the individual paths have taken them on, and whether if the friendship, the chemistry between the five of them is, you know, as strong as before.
Army Days 2 is 30 years later. Everyone's a lot older. There's also the next generation. So it's like Army Days 2, the next generation.